hello.
Welcome to the HEV Mark IV Protective
Greetings.
System for use in hazardous environmental conditions.
Looks like you're in the barrel.
High impact reactive armor activated.
Good to see you.
Atmospheric contaminant sensors activated. Vital sign monitoring activated. Medical systems engaged. Defensive weapon protection system activated. Munition level activated. Communications interface online.
We've boosted the anti-mass spectrometer to 105%. But again, we're going to be here. It's a mouthful.
We'll be deviating a bit from standard analysis procedures today, Gordon.
Yes, but with good reason. This is a rare opportunity for us. This is the purest sample we've seen yet.
And, potentially, the most unstable.
Now, if you follow standard insertion procedures, everything will be fine.
I don't know how you can say that, although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely unlikely.
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained professional. We've assured the administrator that nothing will go wrong.
Yes, you're right. Gordon, we have complete confidence in you.
Well, go ahead. Let's let him in now.
Testing. Everything seems to be in order.
All right, Gordon. Your suit should keep you comfortable through all this. The specimen will be delivered to you in a few moments. If you would be so good as to climb up and start the rotors, we can bring the anti-mass spectrometer to 80% and hold there until the carrier arrives. Very good. We'll take it from here.
Power to stage one emitters in... 3, 2, 1. I'm seeing predictable phase arrays. Stage 2 emitters activating now.
Gordon, we cannot predict how long the system can operate at this level. Please, work as quickly as you can.
Overhead capacitors to 105%. It's probably not a problem. Probably, but I'm showing a small discrepancy. Well, no, it's well within acceptable. Sustaining sequence.
I've just been informed that the sample is ready, Morgan. It should be coming up to you. Look to the delivery system for your specimen.
Look here! Gordon! Get away from the field!
Shutting down? No!
Attempting shutdown? It's not! It's not! It's not shutting down! It's not!
Thank you.
Origin present.
Thank you.
Body? Body? What body?
Go! Let's run like hell.
Thank you.
I certainly hope you know what you're doing. Raymond, you finally found us.
So this is the guy. We thought you'd never make it.
This is the supply depot. Quite a few hands.
Hello, Raymond. I'm up here. Practice your long jump if you must, but hurry up. You go on.
Begun, I must not be interrupted, or I will have to start all over again.
Don't
enter the beam until I give the okay. Understood? I will begin.
Fracture detected.
Thank you. Thank you. Gordon Freeman in the flesh. Or rather, in the hazard suit, I took the liberty of relieving you of your weapons. Most of them were government property. As for the suit, I think you've earned it. The border world, Zen, is in our control for the time being, thanks to you. Quite a nasty piece of work you managed over there. I am impressed. That's why I'm here, Mr. Freeman. I have recommended your services to my employers. And they have authorized me to offer you a job. They agree with me that you have limitless potential. You've proved yourself a decisive man, so I don't expect you'll have any trouble deciding what to do. If you're interested, just step into the portal, and I will take that as a yes. Otherwise, well, I can offer you a battle you have no chance of winning. Rather an anticlimax after what you've just survived. Time to choose. It's time to choose. Looks like we won't be working together. No regrets, Mr. Freeman.